Hey guys, Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here, and welcome back to Let's Play Don't Starve Season 1, Episode 3, Grainy Giants with Wilson. If I sound quiet tonight, well actually in the last video we didn't have any audio, but if I sound quiet tonight, it's okay. It's 10:15 p.m. My parents are asleep. And it's also raining and storming outside, and I like listening to the rain. And I like how this is like listening to rain this game. I don't know how to take us anymore in this game. I mean, you can go to logs, but from this point out, there's only so much we can do in this game altogether, and food is going to be probably one of the biggest turning points in this game. So, what I'm going to be planning on doing is finding some birch. Birch is all up to the door. We're building a house. Oh, we're hungry. We're starving. Yeah, I really do apologize for going here. It's gonna be a long day ahead of us. But these next couple videos are gonna be just me gathering a few days' supplies at this point. These should be moist during this game, is if you get too moist, it can start to freeze damage. But it's a good time to avoid all together. Chunks are pretty nutritious too. Those are dropping down some of those trees. They might not be fully grown, but still. It is day 7. So I won't be too surprised if the Hamlet's back in the game today. This is kind of a little bit. You don't look like a big birch tree. I'd like to also see if the cat things have respawned or not, because that'll give us more stuff. I'm gonna talk a little bit louder now, just because these couple of next videos might be a little bit boring. Because it's just, you know, it's just basically just gonna be chopping and mining and doing stuff like that. But I guess I can talk to you guys about my day. 7/19/2017, so it's like June 19th. I went to Noah's Ark today. Yes, I did go to Wisconsin. It was a lot of fun. I went on the Lazy River. I was dragging my toes all the way on the bottom though, and I have two about quarter-sized gashes in my foot. Kind of the skin is falling off of that, but that's pretty gross. I'll shut up. I hear. Yeah, there it is. Right there, little shit. we are really far away, and we might actually die. I think what I also will take initiative of. Oh shit! There's a cat right there. Morning. All right. This one spawned back really quick. Oh, there's one, two. Green caps. Oh, I'm getting distracted by everything tonight. Very bad. One more cats. But I don't know if tonight's a full moon or not. And if it's a full moon, I'm gonna go pick the glomer flower and bring glomer back home because he's important. I should probably be taking the road, but at this point I don't care. Because we just need resources. You know, I know I don't have a large audience right now, but if you guys have any suggestions on what I should be doing right now, please tell me. I have no clue. Because I have the science machine, I have the alchemy engines, I have everything that needs to be having. I just need to prepare for the seasons. Ooh, the seasons. Here's the seasons of their owner, their own unique issue. But right now, let's throw up all the puddles. And welcome to Trail Mix. Which does, you know, mediocre job at what needs to actually be done. Poop, hair, plant. We have a lot of stuff. Oh, what's this? This is what deep. We have a drain. Let's get a little farm going here. Actually, can I use this poop to make another farm? I need rock for that. Oh no. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but the hounds. They're here. They're here. And they're here. They cometh. Cthulhu ascends today. I can hear him. Let's head over to this wormhole. And then if they meet us there, so be it. And if they don't. There are the hounds. Alright. Okay. Here's my plan. I'm gonna pick up the seeds and we're gonna lead them right into the pigs. So quiet there, it's just, you know, that was a very intense moment, and it's usually a very trying time of Don't Starve, but, yeah, this, stone soon. Well, we're going to make a jump to go get stone, which I want to get today. This is a very quiet episode, and I'll probably tag that out. I mean, sort of one of the more night stuff, but not the same thing to do. Bro, you didn't like lose insanity. Red caps get bad thing to eat. This is damage. But again, so be it. We'll get two farms going. I really enjoy Don't Starve. It's definitely a game that you don't ever feel comfortable with. There's always something to be doing, and I like that about this game. It's always a very... Okay, well, let's just get another pickaxe going here. Don't Starve is just always so full of mysteries, and it's such a beautiful game. I really love it, and I don't really talk about why I love Don't Starve. You know, when I first saw this game, I think Markiplier played it, and I didn't really understand the concept of this game. I forgot what the YouTuber's name was, but the guy played Ring of Giants, and he did so well, he did so good, and he was just amazing at the game. And the talent that it takes to play Don't Starve is just impeccable. And I think, right now, what we have right next to us is a spider trap. Let's do this thing. That's how you deal with spiders, boys. You don't even need them. Or should I destroy the... Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna take the time to destroy the nest. Let's get going. We got a rock. We got where we came from, and I think this would be the nice little entry point to the pioneer life that we don't really want, but should probably get into. We're gonna need some more seeds here, just kind of regain some hunger. I think we'll be dealing with hunger going into winter. I do have a torch. I mean, I don't know if the wormhole sets time forward at all. Pray to God it doesn't. It does not. And I'm still not losing sanity from that. So, my garland is officially gone. Officially gone. I have no idea what to do with the extra smelling durian. But we're back home. We can make another... Did I somehow build my farm on an angle? How did I do that? God, am I stupid. Sorry for you guys with OCD out there. That's actually gonna kind of annoy me altogether. And I'm not gonna hammer it down either. Let's make... all my wood. Oh, it's my backpack. There we go. What the shit happened to me? let's make another chest here. Chest number one. Chest number two. It kind of counts as like my food area for now. That's why we cook it on the start. That doesn't happen. Oh my, he knows me balls. I kind of find a nice little recipe for this. I put a piece of monster meat in. Go over here, take one of our pieces of ham. Put that in and cook. Where's our ham? We got a hammer here. I think I just placed it. Can't hammer farm fields? That's gonna be a bit of a name. How much is just in general clean up here? Let's put the hammer away. Pick a shovel. The shovel we can use right now. All these berry bushes, I'm gonna farm up and bring them back home. This is sort of a preparation for a very I don't know what to do. Can I make a bush hat with this? Winter itself is going to be its own beast. And I think if we just play the waiting game on winter, we'll be fine. But to play the waiting game on winter, we're going to need some... We're going to need some items. I totally forgot Chester's a chest. Okay. Today's episode is extremely boring, and I apologize for you guys if you find it very boring. This sort of idle stage in Don't Starve is innately boring. But don't worry, it'll get way better soon. More berry bushes up to the north, so we can go push ahead. I know you're hungry, Just relax. More of these little fudgers spawn. More meat. Okay. Alright. Okay, what's up? Where's my sword? If you guys think I'm like being quiet on purpose, it's because I'm hearing noises, and I'm not really keen on hearing noises. My sanity's it's like I'm almost seeing things in the game, but I shouldn't be because my sanity is high enough. Is it not? Concerning. But we have 10 berry bushes, which means we can get 10 berries going. I'm know that this video ran out for another 5 minutes this time just because of... Because some of these episodes can get a bit boring. Because of me. So, let's go. Duster, buddy, come on. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh. Put one there. Put one there. And that bottle will be pudding. Then we can fertilize one of those. And boom. Berry bushes. And we have a full stack of 13 rot. Which we can put to use right now. Okay. So food-wise, we're gonna have no trouble. However, an item that I will be crafting right now. Put Chester's bone there. Yeah, do this. Go to our food. Build a drying rack. And I'm building this because we kind of don't need it. I want the drying rack because of its goodness, like its ability to dry food. So I'm going to put some. Put meat on here, and it's gonna take a while. It's not gonna be the greatest thermodynamic investment right now for us, but in the long run, it should do us fine. I'm gonna plant your crops. Thank you. Okay, with that planted, harvesting the gold. Winter hat. This is gonna be good. Tools. I'm gonna put the ring thing right here. We can put that away. Oh, we have a lot of birch knots. Let's set a birch nut farm down here. But Jordan, the food, I'm not really interested in birch nuts as a food source. So be it. We need trees. This is our base right now. And it's looking pretty crappy. We have a fishing rod. Not interested. What I am interested in, though, is the razor. Not quite for shave right now, but for us later. Balls are good. Looks like we're gonna need more logs. Oh wait, it's a full moon. Yes! Yes, it's a full moon. Okay. Okay. This is so good. This is very good. We need to get on the road right now. Because if I can rush this, I'm just... Oh my god. It's already at 24 minutes. Why does all the good stuff happen right at the end of the video? I'll push this up to 30 minutes if we have to. We need to get to this glamour statue right now. Because Glommer is a little cute little bug, and this, oh no. Don't you do it. Stop it. No, you bastard. No. Okay, they killed Glommer. And that's a werebore. Oh, they killed, I didn't get the plans for it. Oh no. Thank you. fucker. And there's evil flowers spawning. This game has gone to hell. Look at that, evil flowers. Ugh. We're running low in grass. Glamour's wings. They would look epically amazing on a helmet. Yes, they would. So the farmer's netting food every so often. Fertilized plants now. We need to get done here. And we need to make a winter hat. And I think that's what we're gonna get done. I think we're getting a winter hat ready and made for winter. Now the food is not looking good. We are not looking good at all for food. Something horrible right now. But we'll see. You know, grass is... Yeah, I'm gonna say this is a pretty boring video. I might even put music in the background of this, but we'll see. We'll see. What we really need to get doing here. We really need to shave those beefalo. Isn't a full moon 2 nights in a row? I'm pretty sure it is. So let's go move down the map. And if it's not 2 nights in a row, so be it. I'm fine. There's no berries. I'm pretty sure the beefalo are just directly down here. Yeah, they're right here. We need 4 beefalo hair. More of a resource-heavy video. I'm gonna pick all this grass. That's exactly what I'm gonna do here. Resource-heavy is 65%. Just picking grass. I guess. Oh, we got something already. That's cool. The Chiga. Great. And the trap broke, so that's okay. This is just kind of just what I'm doing, you know? And if the content lacks for some of these videos, I'll granted it. And there's obviously some exciting parts of this video. I don't seem too excited when I play this game. I'm not gonna lie, I have a couple of emotional issues in myself. But you know what? So be it. We're gonna murder. Great. More so. I'm sorry if the gameplay isn't exactly the most invigorating. I'm be teaching myself this game as I go, and even myself. But yeah, I guess we're just really preparing for it. Like, in 5 days, if I build the thermometer, I'm willing to bet in 5 days, winter is going to be upon us. And when winter is upon us, it is going to be... it's going to be a different monster. When it is upon us, we'll just see how we manage. But we can manage accordingly. The winter hat will definitely give us an advantage. All this grass that I'm picking will definitely give us an advantage. I think it's regularly cheap. Regularly cheap to make the... yeah, it's just rope, stick. And to make a rope, you know, it's just 3 grass apiece. Yeah, I just might need to make another meat rack. You know? This meat, especially the ham, it spoils. So yeah, we'll pick this grass. This grass is not only gonna... Oh, don't shave. Do not shave, you bloody bastard. Okay, come on. We gotta get going. Come on, game. Okay, we need to shave this stuff. Don't Starve Raiding Giants, Season 1, Episode 3. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.